I'm Dr. Muralidhar S Kathalagiri. I'm a consultant laparoscopic, bariatric and gastrointestinal surgeon at People Tree Hospital, Yeshwantpur, Bangalore. A small percentage of the hernias can be hereditary. Umbilical hernias can be hereditary. Inguinal hernias can be hereditary. And it can also, hernias can also run in families and a small percentage of people. Except for congenital, that is umbilical hernias happening at birth, small ones happening at birth, no other hernias go out on their own. They have to be operated upon. The hernias can be operated upon by two methods. The conventional method is the open surgery, wherein we make a cut over the hernias and repair the muscle defect with or without a mesh, commonly with mesh. And the second method which we use is laparoscopic repair or keyhole surgery repair for the hernias. So the laparoscopic repair have a certain advantage in it being less painful, better cosmetic and early recovery. The recovery from the hernia surgery depends on the patient and the hernia size and the location. The recovery can be as fast as one day. They come in the morning, they get operated and go home by evening. It can happen and they can get back to their normal routine work in very few days, as less as 3 to 4 days. With laparoscopic or some open hernia repairs. Hernias can happen at various parts of the body, but which happen commonly are in the abdomen or the gastrointestinal region. These are the weaknesses in the abdomen muscles through which the contents inside the abdomen come out and stay under the skin. They are called hernias. The common ones being groin hernias, or inguinal hernias, umbilical hernias, which happen through the umbilicus, incisional hernias. Incisional hernias happen at the place where a person has undergone a previous surgery, and the weakness in that area causes the contents of the abdomen to come out, lie under the skin. So they are called as incisional hernias.